There, folks, welcome back. Welcome to the channel. If you haven't seen any of my videos before, I just do a bunch of let's play stuff. Eventually, I'd like to do some live streaming, but I don't have enough subscribers and stuff for that yet. I'm looking at starting a Kick account. I got the account started, but I haven't figured out how to stream yet. I'm going to go through the help me stuff on Kick, so I will let everybody know when I get all that started. Huh. But anyway, we were finding stuff here. There's a document here.
Matthias has us look for physically strong men for the Brotherhood. But none too smart. They must be willing to take orders and work. Any who question or resist are immediately killed. And the women? Matthias decides their fate. Most are sacrificed to the Dark Walkers, but some are chosen for the ritual. We put up with this insane ceremony. Some brothers are even starting to believe in it. Something clearly controls the storms around this cursed island. And it will never let us leave. Father Matthias claims to speak to it. Her, this Sun Queen spirit, or whatever it is. I don't know what to believe. I'm just doing what I can do to survive.
All right. I don't know what that silencer and laid to rest is yet. I haven't figured that out. There's a relic over here. I think I found it. Well, maybe not. Says I'm right on top of it. Thank you.
Dynasty jade figurine, but this one looks genuine.
All right, so I found the relic. I need to find the other tomb. Finish my upgrades on the shotgun. I think that's the last upgrade on my my weapons, at least at this point. Oh, I gotta find... Gotta find a shotgun part.
Can they live like this? Oh my God, Grim! Grim! You escaped!
Light her up! Keep that company!
God dang it. God dang, how much dynamite do they have? Shit. Not exactly what I was wanting to do.
Fucking kill her. You got more of those bastards.
Brother, hide!
Dang it.
You're alive!
Just barely. Where are the others?
Still locked up inside. But I know where they are. Get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way. This INRO was probably used by a military commander to carry official orders and seals.
I still haven't figured out what silencer and laid to rest is.
Thank you.
can find a GPS cache. Oh, okay, I know. I was kind of lost there for a minute. Know where I am now. Wait a minute. Sworn I saw a GPS flashy over here.
lacquered inroad contains writing implements and dried ink. Likely the possession of a court scribe or historian.
Move in! Move in!
It's a ceremonial drinking vessel from the Song Dynasty. Beautiful craftsmanship.
The Solari, my warriors of the sun. They have grown strong in number. And I have discovered everything I require to move my plans forward. It is time for us to move inland. We will build our city high up in the mountains around the old palace. From there, we can protect ourselves from the Oni Guardians, and I can access all points on the island swiftly. I must be prepared to capture anyone who comes to this place. I now know what I seek. The key to escaping this place. And perhaps much, much more. It may take years, but I will find her.
So I found a tomb. Going this way. Excuse me. Woo. Alright, so where's that tomb entrance? This way. There's a camp up there. Get a new skill. All right. Huh. Heading back out.
kind of workshop. The Solari have completely taken over the old places of this island.
Any more around anywhere? Yeah, there's one up there. Thank you.
All of these places are built on ancient ruins.
How many places in the other part of Shantytown did I miss? Only two. So that's not too bad, I suppose. I still don't know what silencer and laid to rest is. I got all relics. I need one more document, 7 more GPS catches, which I had the maps to. And so I need silencer and laid to rest. I have no idea what those are. I may have to actually look that up to figure out what those are. You know, I wonder if silencer has anything to do with those air raid sirens. Aha.
Oh no.
I got about 3 minutes before it stops recording. Crap. Oh, bullshit. Oh. There's a lot of dudes over there. Alright. Alright, well, this is where we're gonna have to pause it. Alright, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, be good to each other, take care of each other, and I'll catch you next video.